It's all so easy, you get a bit spoiled.
I don't.
So when you try to pull a girl who is also famous too, it feels just like when you weren't as famous.
I'm not a celebrity, nope. But I wanna be a celebrity, yep. So hopefully I don't fail. I do well, my record sell when I become a celebrity. So I can own the cars and get snapped drunk, stumbling out of clubs with Jodie Marsh in Bizarre looking fucked. Eyes wide open with my jaw looking like it's wired shut. I want the fame for the love, the money and the chicks. I'm signed now, at least they think I'm rich. See, I spit with skill. If I don't blow, I'll rely on Mike to find me the chicks that will. That Mike, right? It's his label I'm signed to. I think it was the right move, but basically what that means is he makes more money off of my records than I do.
When you're a famous boy, it gets really easy to get girls.
Why are you telling me?
It's all so easy, you get a bit spoiled.
Stop showing off.
You try to pull a girl who is also famous too.
Yeah.
It feels just like when you wasn't famous.
Back when I wasn't famous, wait, I ain't famous. I don't have the teeth for fame, I need braces, a waist tuck and a facelift. And since I'm a rapper, I need a few chains and braces. Famous, to be famous, to have your face on pages of papers. To be praised and to be hated, I don't know why I talk like I know I ain't made it. But I'm well on my way. All I need is an addiction to prescription drugs or coke.